kani kadai ka Batik CCTV bat pidang pet ya ka kubur bamankasni belawan rasa pi tak ko umrupa ringkat bat ko orange Nissan lom sokpo near Fabricate Shillong.
Nissan Kicks bookings open now.
Kashiro Mani Gurdwara Parbanda Committee haka khalai tri ujali arjar kha khandai kala le yakandu yo menteri katnat kampoi eng sarkar jala u James K Sangma bat IT ru daga dorkhas jingdawa ka bakarpat ban ampan kanreya yaki jaj ban reyo harijan ki ba shongshnong hapo themmotor u Bhagwan Singh Sialka u balamikmat yakani ka kanhon jong ki jaj ban reyo sik haka jingya kren bat ki lat pathai kubor hadin ka jingya kandu yo menteri katnat kampoi eng ula ong ba ka jaj ban reyo ki ba sa manta hathem motor kidai ki ba yo jaka na ka office jong us em ka himamliem bar ki la shong la sa hakani ka jaka la shispa san phosnem ulaong ba ka jing thmu jong ka sarkar jilla ban pankan riya yaki na ka ni ka jaka shaki wei pat ki banta jong ka jilla kalong ka bamla satya ban priyang da lei lei ru em Shusho ulaong bana kaliang ka komiti kala karpat yo menteri katanat kampo yeng ban kham panjur yaki bor ba pahara hatem motor namar ka jingsha pandek baharukom jong ki jai pen riu sik na ka por shaka por
kampu bar bari about local light sticks that they are afraid that some organization give threat to them that's why we are coming last year we are also come for helping them they are living there since 1853 near about 1500 years but now they are some people or some organization NGOs are trying to disintegrate them to dispossess them these are the reasons behind we are coming here and we met Mr. Home Minister
okay to seek his intervention
just from the intervention from the Saiga Shromani Gurdwara Committee the Parliament body of the Sikh secretary. Home Minister showed us that there is nothing to be happening wrong with these people. They also showed that they try to settle the issue with their all means of the government. They also showed us that these people who are living there since about 1853 and they are voter of the local constituencies even in the parliament election or the assembly election since 1954 and they are also always they are consensus in the there in always in the consensus they are always counted in that consensus with their profession with their business with their other means of employment that's why the government has every means to help them try to help them Even High Court also gave a decision in the favor of these people. But now some notices are issued from the different departments to relocate them, to give their details. Even the details are already with the government, with the departments, with all the departments of the government.
Have you conduct any inspection to the area?
Were you
satisfied with the living condition of those people out there?
The people living there should be allowed to make their houses fresh. They are allowed to construct their houses. As per the norms, as per the means, as per the modern technology. Now they are living in the houses that are made by the iron sheets that like to slum it.
But do you know that the state government had already constructed quarter for these people?
This is the issue. That quarters are not a solution of that problem. Solution is that they should be allowed to make their own houses at the place where they are living since from their forefathers. We are concerned with the issues that they should be allowed to make their own houses at the place they are, where they are living since their forefathers.
How can they build when the land does not belong to them? The land tenure system in Mithila is very different from the rest of India.
Maybe there are difference of some rules, but basically constitution is applicable to whole India.